My name is John Redd, and I'm the president here at Outdoor Water Solutions. Today we're in Northwest Arkansas at our manufacturing facility, and I'd like to tell you about a couple of our solar aeration systems. The first one is a vertical piston compressor mounted inside of a cabinet, and this one is designed to produce 2.8 cubic feet per minute of air, which will feed one or two different diffusers out into a pond. The second system is a two-compressor system producing 5.6 cubic feet per minute of air, and that will run up to four diffusers going out into a pond to a lake. These are direct-drive solar aeration systems, which means they don't have a battery, which means they're lower cost to purchase, lower cost to operate, and less maintenance. A couple of the unique things about these systems that I'd like to point out are we use an aluminum cabinet, so we provide a lifetime warranty against rust. We also use two cooling fans, and that way we get optimal cooling of our compressor. We have a direct drive solar controller in here, which starts earlier in the morning, lets you run later in the day, and it'll even run on a moderately cloudy day. We use a liquid filled pressure gauge, and then we have a pop-off valve to help protect the system. These are what we call plug-and-play systems, and that we provide everything that you need to install the aeration systems except for the concrete. We even provide all the electrical cables that you'll plug into your panels, which are mounted on aluminum frames. And then we also provide all of the diffusers and air line that you're going to need to set the diffusers into your pond. One of the other great things about the system is we have a 2-year warranty on the compressors, 2-year warranty on the solar controllers and all the electrical components, a 5-year warranty on the air line and the diffusers, and lastly a 15-year warranty on the solar panels. Now we're going to talk about what it is like to have the solar aeration system out next to your pond. We start with one or two panels that we provide that's going to go on an aluminum frame, and that's going to be mounted to a pole. We're going to provide that pole that you're going to need to set concrete. The cabinet's going to sit on the ground beside it, and from that one, two, three, or four air lines are going to run out to your pond for aeration. We're also going to provide diffusers. And for each diffuser station that we use, we're going to have one to four of these. So again, these are double disc diffusers with a self-cleaning rubber membrane, backflow valve, and a self-sinking base.